ampere hour capacity. Okay, ampere hour capacity and watt hour capacity. Here ampere hour capacity, ampere hour, that is called current into time, is called ampere hour capacity. Here an ampere hour, abbreviated as AH, or sometimes amp hour. Okay, the ampere hour is the amount of energy the charge in the battery that will allow 1 ampere current flow 1 hour. 1 ampere of current flow for 1 hour is called ampere hour capacity. An ampere hour is a unit of measure of rate of electron flow or current in an electric conductor is called ampere. Okay, an ampere is a unit of measure of the rate of electron flow or current in electrical conductor is called ampere. So ampere hour capacity is called I, is called rated current during discharging. ID is called rated current during discharging. TD is called discharging time of in hours. That ID into TD is called ampere hour capacity. Then watt hour capacity. Watt hour capacity. Okay. So watt. So watt means power into power. Watt means power. No? So V into I into time is called watt hour capacity. Okay. Watt hour. So watt hour is symbolized in WH. The watt hour is symbolized WH. Is a unit of energy. Energy is nothing but power into time. Energy is nothing but power into time. That is called power is nothing but watts. Power units are watts. Watts into time is called watt hour. So it is a type of energy. Watt hour is a unit of energy is equivalent to 1 watt. A power is expended for 1 hour of time is called watt hour. The watt hour is not a standard unit in any formal system. Okay, but it is commonly used in electrical applications. So whatever is called ID into TD into VD. So TD is called discharging time in hour. VD is called the average voltage during discharging. ID is called rated current during discharging. So this is about whatever capacity. Okay.